honey.
The touch of your lips. Upon my face.
What's that?
Something interesting for us to try tonight. I'm surprised you've never done it before. Such a square. Do let it melt first.
I hate needles. Will you do it for me?
Yeah.
Such tenderness. Lies in their soft. The touch of your hand.
Hello, death.
Hello, death.
Upon my brow.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
The love in your eyes.
Get out.
Get out.
Take your shit with you, and you too.
I'm sorry.
You're such a child. What is this shit? Why did you do this? Chet, say something.
Shh. See, now this is when you're coming back inside your mama's room.
The touch of you.
Everything melts and you can be here.
This is the scene where you're supposed to do heroin for the first time.
I know what scene it is.
You just made up mine.
He told me to make it up. He said he wanted improv.
That's way off script. Come on.
Well, you know, the whole thing is fake. If you want it to be real, there should be some fucking puke for fuck's sake.
That's way off script, Chet.
I know. I don't know what I'm doing.
No, you're lying.
Can we just do a makeup scene again?
My dress broke.
All right, cut.
Dark right, guys. All right, do you want to rehearse the scene or should we just pick it up next week?
I'm professional, Jen.
What are you doing with it?
Yeah, I'll pick it up on Monday.
All right, pick it up Monday.
Hey, Jen?
Yeah.
Jen, that was great.
I don't think so.
Hey, just keep doing what you're doing.
You sure?
Yeah. Just right. Keep improvising. It'll be great.
Thanks, appreciate it.
Yeah.
All right, folks. That's a wrap. See you guys next week.
Okay.
Good work.
Some folks were meant to live in clover, but they are such a chosen few. And clover being green is something I've never seen, 'cause I was born to be blue.